President Zelensky said. You've been listening to the latest from Ukraine on WRMI Legend. This newscast was brought to you by our news correspondent Alexander in the Ukraine. Thank you for listening.
Back and not ashamed to cry.